last time I ate garlic pizza before putting on a mask. Yikes.
Self-defense, of course.